reportedly hope to pave the way for a transition to a constitutional democracy.
All right, meantime, unrest in the Middle East is trickling down to New Jersey gas stations. AAA reports that the price of a gallon of regular rose to $3.44 on Saturday. That's up 6 cents from a week earlier, but slightly less than the national average, which rose by 7 cents, and a lot higher than a year ago when it